Welcome everyone here back to Doom, it's Doom, but it's a bit of a mod called Cold as Hell. Now, from where we left off, we kind of restored power to the base at the depths of the power facility. Now we're over here at the headquarters where, I was actually considering going to the armory, but I kind of feel like I'm actually missing out on a few things. And I like it how interesting, the demons, kind of play the role as zombies, if you think about it a little, too. I mean, anywhere in North so far, everything is all based up in, like, let's say, 1950s or whatnot. By the way, every time you play over here, never lower your guard. You never know when over here the demons might be, say, a gun or whatnot. But, I mean, I don't know. I mean, if the demons are supposed to be some zombies or demons themselves, I don't know. I mean, to me, they have a bit of both. Should I go back and try to clear the, Nah, I shouldn't. I mean, last time I tried, I mean, I got spooped. Let me go to the staff house. Fucking hell. Over here as well too. Gotta keep a bit of an eye on him too. Okay. By the way, let me just, please feel like we're getting too much fun with them. And of course, I mean, you gotta be wary of the bleeding mechanical. Such as right here. They should actually, go well with shit. Yeah, actually, the reloading and everything has to be much more organic, as I can put it. The bigger horns, the bigger those are. Got a bit of a pain in the ass, if I can say so, because multiple at once, you're at a distance. Sometimes you can definitely make your life a living hell. But again, I mean, it's thinking like a real level one. That guy over there too. I know he got it. I can see it. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah. Well, alright then. Actually, I know what to do now. I got all them over here. Goody. Staff housing. And now more of them are gonna sprawl out, yeah? Oh, good. Yeah, I hear myself a lot of growling here, growling there, but no. A bit of what else? Doom, obviously. If I'm not mistaken, a bit of its superficial charm, I guess you can say. And all the okay, perfect. All I needed. All right then. I'm gonna go to my submachine, cause what the hell not. It's funny, no, how when you notice that it takes more than a magazine to kill off a demon. A bit of a problem is you can't end up dying. I mean, what I've done is it's true. Right, what we're gonna do is get with the program. I don't hear any more growling. Which, I mean, could mean that I could be all clear here, but again, don't let that fool ya. That would be too secure. Finish one thing on the place and then come back over here. Many things are bound to change, See, I didn't even make it lying around here too. Shotgun shells. But yeah, I mean, you have a bit of exploration to do. There's like notes and everything else over here, see? And there's a good way here. You got the armory notes and everything. I mean, I don't know if that was a newt note, but eh. Let's see what they're doing with the staff housing. Staff housing. Finally, to access the restricted labs. We were all kind of wondering which one should I go for? That's what we'll do. It's my own private domicile, and I will not be harassed. Oh shit. Whatever, Master Euclid was clearly pissed off. Shit, the door is jammed. Access code 8 left. Alright then. Gotta find out those goddamn pesky. You know, it'd be quite a bit difficult, let's say, shoot, you know, one barrel at a time rather than both of them, but yeah. I can't believe the dock. And now we're the only survivors. I can sink through the tunnel by punching a hole in the pipes and flooding it. That'll keep the things away. Yes. That is, of course, he clearly got ambushed. But yeah, I mean, I can see that like, there's like a way I can, let's say, one barrel at a time, but obviously it ain't gonna be as easy as a cakewalk. Brass key. See out of the way. Steel key. Perfect. Alright. Alright then. Got a dog barking. But they're only me, a fucking animal. Just my luck, even more of them on the outside level too. Access code, found several of them. Hope that works. Just my lucky day. Figured I could as well just like keep these things off at bay and everything, but... I'm wrong again. What a blood mark over here. What? Fuck it. worked even far better than I expected it would. Which, you know, it surprised some extent. I think I heard a teleporter. Or a spawn in one of those demons. Of course I did. Look at that! Thank you, bitch! Three of them, actually. I wouldn't give for an M1 about now. Like Jeebus, I'm gonna stay over there. Sometimes, you know, getting rid of the Mancubus is quite a bit of a pain in the ass. Been over here already. Oh, god damn it. Damn freeze all the damn time. I'm sick of it. Of course. That's what the Mancubus is at, huh? Can probably sneak up on this guy, yeah? Of course, that's a very good idea. Did not? No. There we go. Well, he's a pistol, am I right? Look at that, I killed a Mancubus with a pistol. I mean, think about it. Might as well just, Hey, you know, I get a bit of a feel like don't look back, and I can't look back. Why? So a dumbass, that's why. Oh, you look at that. And again, I mean, a bitch! Well, I mean, I don't blame him, the other. The Mancubus are indeed quite powerful, I'll tell you that. But again, I guess I'm really feeling which is more... Of course. Already then. You might be wondering what the hell am I doing with the pistol. Exactly as you see. Tree. There we go. Snap now, you backstabbing fat bastard. And again. I know there's actually more of them, but they're out here somewhere. Takes care of that. Just a little dinky stimp pack. I'll save it actually. I've got 30 health. Don't want to get my ass beat so goddamn easy. Heck. Very well. God damn it. Of course he would. It's a bandage. God damn it. Grenade by now would be in front of me if I had one. How did he go? Oh, this ain't good. Thank you. the Baltimore Colts are both super yellow models. I mean, get my hands on that kind of thing, that is. Get the memo for the new flamethrower. Over there as well too. They got over here. Access code found. 6 left. There's 4 more to this side over here, haven't I? It's probably one of the, you know, the probably a brass key or a steel key. Or whatever it might be. Creepy guitar in the background too. Probably telling you, normally this is the goddamn bleeding going on as well too, huh? Now let me guess, more than them have spawned out outside, haven't it? They probably dead. Dead, alright. Could we use some more supplies? Yes, yes. Why not? Temperature is on a motherfuck. Get the jungle heck out of here without getting too much attention. Alright, at least the bright side is... You're good, I guess. Let me guess, bleeding? No? Of course. The tool of the bandage. This is one more magazine. Empty, empty, empty. They're all empty. Nope, I kind of wouldn't expect that guy. At least within this side of the stalls might have some of them. Back for the time being. I'm quite low on ammo. Well, indeed I softened up over here the this place here now. You'll just run back all the way back over here. Central transit. Hope I don't run into more of those anymore. More shells. Excellent. You know, I don't know if you find this gun over here, but hey, I'll take it. Need more ammo for the pistol as well too. And no, as much as I tried to say like the pistol's not all that effective. Bitch, it's fucking effective. Alright, I'll do the max out to 40. These are the same place. Shells over here. That's one for the pistol. Health. Shit low. At least I hear like a fuck ton of shotgun shells. Weapon research and development. Or... I regret this, but hey. Receiving center is overrun and no longer accessible. Well, I can kind of see why. Well, maybe it's for the better. The main barracks at least. At least you got one over here. Health is at least 34%. 44. Get to 50, I'm happy. Well. I mean, I know I'm gonna say I'm gonna get to 50, I'm happy, but to be honest, I'm not gonna lie, I kinda am. Then again, about getting it here, I'd be proud.
I'm still concerned about the ability of this facility to withstand a concentrated attack. Even though we're well armed, the complex is very spread out, and it's too easy for an enemy force to set up a base of operations or trap reinforcements in one section of the complex without a way to counterattack.
Bring this up with the captain tomorrow. What? Not going crazy, am I? Well. And of course, if the glass would ever break. As if it would ever break, right? Four. How can I get that one down? There you go. 74. Good to know. No. I'll keep that one for later so much time. Perfect. Now I should at least be a little bit more prepared to head to the staff housing. And watch my back as well too. Couldn't find at least more plenty of ammo for the Thompson. Actually, scratch that. There is a few over here too. Even more. Alright, you carry up to 8 of them. And MP4 carries up to 32 rounds. Right. Where should I go? Nah, never mind. I don't fucking know. I'm actually gonna look at something you might as well just don't know it. Right, so here in the middle of the staff housing. I've created much more of these animals just roaming around, growling and doing their shit as well too. These should be able to, yeah, I hear the, asshole. It's fun, yeah? Get those balls. Alright. Right, but I'm not gonna fully trust what's in there. Well, not yet. Well. I got ourselves a steel key. It's time you know to save, at least for now. Cafeteria here is fucked up. Is it jacked up? Here too. Hold on, let's see. I'm especially gonna get a bit of an itch. And you know, checking the map wouldn't make any difference. That way, huh? Bit of bleeding? No? Okay, good. The hell is he hiding at? I get it. I think at least. Or not. Okay, apparently you know that. There's a sicko with some sort of a evil demon musk thing. Alright. You know, it's punishing myself here for a while. Wow. Excellent. Now that I'm taken care of. Or the window at least. Leave some bandages over here, but as if these would actually do any good here so far, right? Of course, you know I'm checking the health here from time to time. Because what? Because I... Otherwise you start even the, heck, he's doing the bed as well too. I jumped on it, don't give me that shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, there we go. Science staff. Alright. Silver key, check out the bathrooms. Wally, I have no clue. It looks some sort of like a bit of a black sludge on the ground. Can't touch it though, it starts to bleed you out of your life. Huh. I mean, gonna bleed you out slowly. Understandable. Or maybe it's this one here, I have no clue. Where am I? In the ping pong tables to block out the wall. Clever. Clever indeed. Trippin. Goldfish. It's a brass key. Or maybe, you know, just repeated door, brass key here, brass key there. It's, getting a little insane. But anyway, let's see over here on this, building. Which you can see here. I think it might be because of the wall, I don't know. Alright. So what did it over there? We didn't get the brass key, but get some brass at least. Kinda wonder how all this thing is over down here as well too. So yeah, over here. Sludge, rat, yada yada yada. Alright. Well, yeah, I mean, at least over here it's what a funny little strange. You know, one thing I learned from Wolfenstein is that, you know, these walls over here, where they're quite, how can I say, you know, there's something quite hollow at it. Of course, locked in a lot of them. I don't know. The door with the sludge and everything else you can't go through. Out in the snow again. With this cafeteria. I haven't been to that place over there, haven't I? I'll check it out. Oh, hello there. My nose is the, you know, the, how can I say? Again, I'm no Doom Marine, know that, so rupture the pipe and it's probably flood them all out. Some demons over here, too quiet. It's way too quiet. I don't like this. Extremely quiet. Is everyone taking a shit or what? Trust this at all. Bloodstain in envelope. Brian has to fill out of the envelope. Thank you. I won't let them take it alive. I've seen what they do. For fuck's sake. What have to do? My notes left in the library. I left the last code here. Find the pilot. Kill the pilot. Dr. Carl Jagerson.
This will be my last recording. My companion managed to float the tunnel leading to the shelter, but I fear he isn't taken by those things outside. If anyone finds this recording, go to the library and find my notes. When you do, perhaps you will understand my motivation.
Has he committed suicide, huh? I get it, I think. Keep that in mind for some of the time, I guess you could say. Meanwhile, alright, so I just care of that for the time being, and now they need to use the brass key. As if would ever be anything that in here. Get going out here and take care of these guys. Doesn't lie to me like that. What a... Think so, pal. been here? Yeah, I've been here already. At least, you know, I should be able to find more ammo in case I need some. Alright, let's take it to the building next door. See if, good shit available. Steel key. Steel. Now, you see, already... Should see that I've been through all these ones. But I cannot retain memory of it. Wet, blurred note. Bill, we're having a problem with the flamethrower. Special projects wiring down console. Shorted by damage. Soon, please. Alright. Just for scratch, I guess. So yeah, at least we managed to explore the majority of this place over here too. Now what? Have the library, so understand his motivations, they say. Okay, will not open. Of course it will not open. Especially at a place like this. Oh, I mean, why should I even worry about a door that's not even open, right? Oh, no. Totally shouldn't be a problem at all. It's over here like a bit of a... I need like a brass key, yeah. And an arch by the wall too. That's all his notes into one. Hold on. About 3 weeks ago, I had a bit of a B-17 on a training run crash near the laboratory. I believe the crash was caused by a large spherical object which struck the bomber shortly before its crash. There was one survivor, one of the pilots. The pilot was within comatose. We brought him into our medical section in the main laboratory for observation. Immediately, this staff attending the pilot began to experience a number of puzzling symptoms, including intense headaches and mild hallucinations. Over the past couple of weeks, these strange symptoms have intensified, the point where the staff members cannot bear even to be near the main laboratory area. I fear this is somehow connected to the pilot survived the crash. It sounds like madness to write it, but I believe it might be in our best interest here if we stop trying to keep the pilot alive. Something happened to us when he crashed, and I don't believe we are fully equipped to deal with the consequences. There you go. Now only one left around here, too. Wait, what? Search and finally destroy the main labs. I'll be sure to do that.
I'm greatly concerned about the situation following the crash.
Yes.
I'm holding in the main research lab, having spent a great deal of time around the model pilot. There are a number of elements in the strange condition that disturb me greatly. When I was in the room with that man, I swear I could feel him talking to me. I can't describe the sensation precisely, but it felt as if he was probing my mind directly. It was a profoundly unsettling experience. Had I the courage to simply let the man die when I saw that sphere in the ice, then none of this would be a concern. But I had to allow them to preserve his life. And now I fear it's too late to stop what's been set into motion. We have started the gears of this infernal machine, and sooner or later, we will reap the consequences.
I'm pretty sure we already do. I'll let the bass just get the upper hand over here. More 12 gauge, more Tommy gun. If it's an imp I hate the most, it's the one with the horn in the back. God damn, they love to spam up the fiber. And by any by some luck, I was able to dodge that. Clear, 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 clear. Alright. Find and kill the pilot light. This one's locked and will not open. I know that alright. Those two doors over there are the one that leads to the library. They're locked and... the lock, the contents of one of the place over here. Lady? No. Alright then. All access code found. Shit. Find a way into the main lab, destroy the pilot, find a transportation to the old base, find a way to destroy the main labs. But I bet now everything could be, let's say, in the old lab, so I'm kind of glad I went over here first. Damn, those bastards pack quite a punch as well, too. More 12 gauge as well, too, because... Hey, I mean... Because, yeah, I mean, if I go into up close against these guys, I might as well just to be prepared. Everything you're checking, see if you're checking out A-OK. Brass. Apparently everything here seems to be checking out A-OK. Or seems at least. A lot of blood over here as well too, I have to say. So, I guess there's only one way to deal with doing about this, I guess. No win. I should already be moving by now. This leads to staff housing. You know, more ammo needed. Thompson ammo? At least a magazine. At least. Magazine will I find out over here. Oh wait, that's right. There is no Thompson magazine over here. Or so you believe. Not the main barracks are late at least. We'll be right back. Yeah, look at that. There you go again. Maybe that has something to do with more than just what it is. Down the sun hill, as I can remember, they can be quite a... Well, I mean, that was kind of like if Silent Hill can be quite, let's say, random at times, I can kind of do the correlation again and then. And stay down. Deal, I might as well just go ahead and go back to the main hub and get myself some more shotgun ammo, because I'm out. And quite smith, quite rightly so, I'm out. I'm indeed just gonna go back to Central Hub unless I pick somewhere good along the way. And never mind then, I guess. Okay, let's get a move on. Let's get a move on indeed. Down here to if I can. I mean to the the pilots, find a transportation to your base, and find and destroy the... alright. If it's the M1s or the BR, be happy. Here that I can, rather than, oh fuck me, fuck's sake.
Too.
Fair enough.
Right now I'm anxious for some sleep, that's why. But hey, now another chance for sleep. Remind me of demon nights. It was all a hallucination? This is the one abandoned war base east of here. This is the abandoned war base east of here. I think they have a Jeep, a functioning radio, so let's allow our Jeep and fueled up and we can go. And if that would be so goddamn easy. That wouldn't be no two. Secure the situation right here. That's out here somewhere, I can hear him. Come on, oh bastard. I mean, I can't go over here because I need a silver key. Shit. At least I got a steel key. Silo here then. So the dead man over here too. So what can I do over here then? Door maybe to the side. A little checkpoint over here too. A lot of bloody in the middle. The motor pool, yeah. It's basically where I'm at. Little demon kind of saved me, but then again, wait, it was a mancubus over here. I'm kind of lost. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to forget that. No promises. What the hell? You're wrong, you fucking Adam. Luckily, he just jumped. You went over the jumping, and of course, yeah, first aid. Whatever the hell works best, am I right? Whatever the hell works best. Then so what next? Another first aid. Alright. Should I go over there? Probably not. Over here too, but the question is, I mean, which one of these bullet riddled and, well, blood riddle would work best? Yes, and of course it wouldn't be. I like a clean job on this one. Yeah, a lot of bodies in the back. Like a glass of too. And this one. Gotta be this one, apparently. Bloodstained note. In case we need it, there's spare fuel in the deep for Jeep the Armory. Should be enough to get around for a while without needing more. Well, theoretically, right? Find fuel for Jeep. Think of going for Jeep right in a team riddled outside would be a bit of a good idea. Doors now open. Sheesh. Can't wait to see what's on the inside. Wait until all this happens. Oh, and it's... Oh, imagine my luck. Got three with one shot. Sweet. Now what I gotta lose? Hey. Yeah, there's a... What the hell am I supposed to do again? Protect Sergeant Malloy and at least... and at least one soldier. What are they doing exactly again? I do remain the as proper functioning. That's the mortar pool. Stilly. Is there really a point to follow this guy around? Are you dope? What the hell is he doing? Yeah, it's a Jeep. I'll make sure everyone here is gonna take over the Jeep. That's the fire, you dope! You're gonna burn yourself alive. Right, I believe you know everyone here should be all good for the time being. The retard. I feel like you would need to how can I say, get a move on. I don't think Sergeant Malloy over there is going to last long. What's he doing over here? Is it not full operational base anymore? A few damage over here, good. And an archviler around here too. I can hear that bastard from a mile away. Right side of you, you can revive anyone over here. What the hell is going on? There you go, right? Hey then. Kinda wonder how long these guys are gonna last when I'm absent. Imagine. There's a silver key. What's this supposed to be, Oh, what, in this little arena? So I got both the steel, brass, and silver key. Actually means... I think might be only one. Oh yeah, let's see, it's done. Actually, it's over here. Down here, and then... Bada bing. Bada bap. Bada boom. Tommy guns, shotguns. The first time I got myself into the mounted an M1 and come that bastard comes to ruin up everything. Oh yay, thanks, dipshit. I like this gun. I carry unpaid. Got a feel for the pool mortar. Actually, more of them around here. This bald bastard just following me everywhere, regardless of the consequence or whatnot. I mean, I guess you can say like this kind of would be my own little squad. I swear, I keep hearing their groan though. Got the upper hand over here at the situation. Let's okay. Everything's all good. Fueling the Jeep. Jeep fueled. Wait for Sergeant Malloy to hotwire the Jeep. Depending whatever the hell that bastard is. Actually, I'm on the way over here, so... For fuck's sake... Your AI is, high quality, isn't it? Get over here, bald bastard. Hotwire this damn Jeep. Where's it going? It's over here, you... Oh, good Christ.
Hold on. I think I might be able to get this started.
He entered the Jeep.
Yeah, I got it. Come on, let's go.
Sure. The fun Jeep.
There's some fighting up ahead.
Yeah, it's going to be a bit of a safari, yeah? Haha, you got a machine gun in the world too. One of these beasts gets faster fireballs. Why did my thing always have to lag at the most? Well, I don't know. I guess I'll never know. There's these troops now sitting out over there. Hey, got the road, you moron!
Oh.
Damn it! Jeez, Malloy, you're a maniac! You ran over one of our own, eh?
Hold on! We're almost close!
Jesus! Malloy, please! Alright. Abandoned World War II base. Finally destroyed the main labs. Take the Jeep to the old base, that's what I did. Find a way to destroy the pilots. My top priority so far here, I guess. Look at that! It's covered in blood! It's covered in blood! Yeah, hold on. Son of a bitch! I mean, look at that, it's covered in blood! Holy shit, he's a murderer! That's not even that, you old shit. Asshole. I could just sit over there just watching me, you know, fight everything. Six, isn't it? Six? Five. There you go. I like the M1. I really, really love it. I swear to Christ. I love the M1. That is until the moment we get hit by one. They're shit. Base, I get it. Except the thing is, maybe I'm in the middle of a firefight. Get fucked. Alright. So this here is the abandoned World War II base. Jam, good to know. So yeah, everything you guys know here is a whole lot more older, no shit. But then again, new base, the old base, why? I mean, why abandon it with the World War II base? This place looks pretty good. But I don't know. I'm not sure they might have their reasons to do that. Maybe it's a beautiful place to just abandon it again like that. Over here. I mean, I would have done that the first time I got over here, because, you know, I would be caught by surprise by one of those demons outside. I bet if this was a pool, it was a pool. But then again, again, I mean, we killed the Axis, Hitler's dead, yada yada, but, I mean, all the people that, you know, construct the base and just abandon it all together? Why? There we go. A bit of a good feeling, a bad feeling at the same time. Bit of an armor over here. Alright. Alright. And now what? Sure, I mean, there's a door within one. To abandon this base over here because, you know, when the end of World War II was on, we fought out with the Soviets. But little did he know, the Soviets were playing off a bit of a backstab, and most importantly, threatening to nuke the entire Western world, right? Oh, that's right, I mean, there's not enough snow in it to stop nuclear fire, then let's see, from becoming charcoal, I guess. And it gets done. Oh, no. Note over here, too. You should be able to fix the radio at the old base without too much trouble. Try and reach the American command and get some help here. Alright, but how? Oh. The program must be turned on for the radio to work. Well. But oh well. Gotta be kidding me. I can, you know, zoom in because, you know, let's admit, it's oh, for fuck's sake. For the love of Christ. The electronic doors, they were fine, but the old ones are just bust out. Anyway, they need to find a way to bring you back the power line. But how and where, right? Just look at the cafeteria. This here looks like a shithouse. Shower, though. Okay. god. And this here, the armory, right? Or the shelter for what? What's the point of this over here? I have no clue. The radio antennas over here. I'm not sure that where the hell am I find the power relay. And these rooms over here, but they're all how can I say, they're all crowded up. Shot, I guess. Oh. Diesel? Not good. I mean, of course good, but that sounds like it might attract some of their attention around here somewhere. I know they're out there, I mean. They're just waiting to attack. Maybe they need to seem crazy. But no. I know I'm right. Yeah, I know I am right. Imagine all the decoding could have, I mean, it must have happened over here as well too, right? I mean, trying to decrypt secret Nazi messages and so on and so forth. And now this. It's all abandoned. Right, contact American forces, now what? After half hour, so you're able to raise a tool of the Air Force, the base and radio, and it takes a bit of while, but you able to convince him what happened over here? According to the base commander, the B-29s can arrive to attack the base. Transport can be sent to pick you up and any of the surviving soldiers. However, it might take several hours before the planes arrive. In the meantime, you've been instructed to continue to recon the area, trying to find out as much as you can about the infestation of the base, and continue on your mission, try to cover as much info as possible, and that's as the base and as the base as possible. So yeah, it seemed like there's been there may be a group of surviving soldiers camped somewhere around, and it might be wanting to try to find them. If nothing else, you need to try and get the main laboratory. But the only hope we get some answers around here. Well, I mean, that's one of the things I've been doing over here. Get back to Jeep. Alright. That is until strategy strikes, doesn't it? Nope, he's still alive. There you are. Now going back,
Sir, the thing is, it's starting.
Oh, really? What now?
Damn it all.
Let me take a look at it.
Yeah. This might take a second.
You may not have a second. The hell up.
Sir, there's something coming this way.
Shit.
Ring! Take my DAR and hold them off. Motherfucker.
Sure. Shit.
The thing is, it's gone.
Damn it all. Let me take a look at it. Might take a second.
Mm-hmm. You may not have a second at all.
Shit. Rain! Take my BAR! Hold them off!
God damn it. I mean, I really wish I could have... I got it.
Sir, the thing is, it's gone.
Damn it all. Let me take a look at it. This might take a second.
sir. There's something coming this way.
That is until you know they're I think the M1 I
motherfucker.
Yeah, I noticed.
Motherfucker.
A lot of projectiles coming this way, isn't it?
You're gonna want to come out there if you want to know what's really going on.
Well, that ain't right. We'll be able to pick the damn place out before it gets any worse around.
Yeah, noted.
Anyway, I don't know what's going on there at the lab. But that's where we think all this shit started.
Yeah.
You're gonna want to come out there if you want to know what's really going on.
Speak for yourself.
Anyway, I don't know what's going on up there at the lab. But don't worry about all this shit starting. You're gonna wanna head up there if you wanna know what's really going on. With any luck, we'll be able to pick the damn place out before it gets any worse around here.
Wait, you got him close. Speak for yourself, for fuck's sake, or the goddamn bleeding.
Anyway, I don't know what's going on up there at the lab, but that's where I think all this shit started. You're gonna want to head up there and let me know what's really going on.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, we'll be able to pick the damn place out before it gets any worse around here.
Speak for yourself, I guess. KIA. Well, anyways,
anyway, I don't know what's going on up there at the lab. That's where we get all this shit started. You're gonna want to head up there if you want to know what's really going on. With any luck, we'll be able to pick the damn place out before it gets any worse around here.
Let's go. I'm running back to Mortar Pulsar. We're back here, Padley. Alright. So far so good, I guess. That's pretty fun, to be honest. Props, you know, to the... that mission as well, too. So yeah, we're back over here. Now what? Now what more is it? What? I guess I'm good-ish. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I've caught this one. I always hear them whenever I see them. Back here, the armory, right? Where I first got my built a full M1. The fucking hell is it? Yeah. Hold on, I think I remember where I should try to go. Over here, same. Yeah, over there, I'm not gonna be anything different. But how the hell am I gonna get to the labs? Should have been one over there. Got myself some new stuff with the, like I was saying, got myself some new stuff with the... Oh, for fuck's sake, I swear to Christ. Got some reinforcements, I guess. Scientific methods would, scientific approaches would have been the staff wing or something like that. Surely there's nothing else over here but like a graveyard. A few paper swords over here, but no point shooting them. I mean, it'd be a waste of ammo. And, you know, the M1, it carries a prestigious rare ammo as well too. And you know, even in the wind, I swear I hear them, but you know, I take a little bit of a closer look and I swear it's just the wind. Or is it? I don't know. Find a way. Receiving something here from the penguin here because of course it's overrun. No longer accessible. Now for science, I believe this. Chapter 3, Kill the King. Oh boy. I'll secure the area over here first. There we go. Quite a bit of a bloody jeep over here, isn't it? Staff services, danger. Authorized personnel. Guards will use lethal force. This rule is the isolation complex. I'll go there, which of course the so-called pilot would be there. I will not go into detail too much in the building so far right now. Right now I'm probably just softening them up for the time being. That'd be my main goal. Now, which you know, expecting now over here to be all empty, safe and everything? Well, he's got the wrong. But then again, I believe everything here should be pretty swell, I guess you can say. We're gonna, you know, give it a cover here in the Jeep. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. Yeah, I'll look for the next one. We'll see you guys next time. And until then.